This is Vince Tester with Ocean Marine Group in Gulfport, Mississippi. Today I'd like to talk to you about the Key West 230BR. We're going to start off taking a look at this Sport Trail trailer. It's an all aluminum construction. This trailer is custom made for this boat, so the boat easily loads and unloads. Also travels very well. It's got the Vortex 100,000 mile hubs on it, along with torsion bar axles and surge brakes on the front. Getting to the boat. You've got your recessed LED navigation lights, very bright, but out of your way, nothing to hang up fishing lines or cast nets here. On the hull of the boat, you've got some very high profile lifting strakes here to get you up on plane quick. You've got a nice low gunnels here, makes it easy to land fish. Pop-up cleats all around the boat, the fuel fill right here on the gunnel, rod holders and cup holders in your gunnels. You've got your LED underwater lights, your Linco trim tabs, and a big Suzuki 300 horsepower engine to power this one with. Here you've got your swim platform and ladder. If someone wants to take a swim, makes it easy for them to get back on the boat. And you also have some nice big storage boxes back here. And those are on both sides of the boat. This is battery storage on this side for your house and your cranking battery. Also houses your battery switch. Hydraulic steering on your Suzuki motor. Basically just like a power steering unit on a car, this thing steers like a dream. Now at the stern of the boat, you have jump seats on each side with padded cushions. Nice big recirculating LED lit live well with your raw water wash down, and jump seats on this side. You got your self-bailing hull here. Any water is going to go down these drains and go out the scuppers in the back of the boat. If you're in kind of rough water, you can use this as standard leaning post. Helps you get better views of what's going on, and it's a little bit easier to drive this way. If you're just taking a cruise, you fold your bolsters down, adjust your tilt steering wheel however you need it, and you're nice and comfortable for a nice relaxing cruise. On the helm, you've got your Garmin EchoMap SV. Up here you've got your Suzuki C10 gauges that are going to give you fuel management, RPM, speed. Basically anything to do with your motors is going to come up on these displays here. You've got your Polk audio, your trim tab switches, USB auxiliary port. You also have a troll mode here. If you're trolling with this boat and you want to set your speed up or down a little bit, you can punch this button up or down, and it's going to increase or decrease your RPMs by 50 until you get your trolling speed set just where you want it. Up top in the T-top, got your e-box where you can put your VHF radio or any other electronics you wanted to add to the boat. You got your map light. You also have spreader lights rear and front in your T-top. Also in the helm, there's a storage box down here to keep your wallet, your car keys, to keep them safe while you're out on the water. And inside your center console, you've got a very large storage area. And behind this curtain is all your electronics wiring. Inside your center console, you've got a nice big cooler here. You easily fit a case of drinks in there, along with a couple of bags of ice, so it'll last all day. Here you've got a place where you can put your cast net bucket or your chum bucket. This also drains overboard. And you have another live well up front. On either side of the boat, you have some very large rod lockers where you can store up to 3 rods on each side. Also, you've got a very large fish box up here. This is insulated, so it'll keep ice all day. You also have a large anchor locker, and it's already wired for the trolling motor. If you decide you want to put a trolling motor on your boat, everything's already wired up for you. Now on your gunnels, you've got a nice padded bolster here to keep you padded when you're fishing. You also have additional 3-rod storage on each side on your gunnels. Once again, this is the Key West 230BR, and I'm Vince Tester with Ocean Marine. We're on the west side of Highway 49, about 2 miles south of Interstate I-10. Come by and see us, and we'll put you in one of these boats.